keep that. Magic missile. Whoop, whoop. Let's go.
I don't let me work my magic.
Think any he has any lightning charges if I remember right? No.
What a charmer.
Don't think she does either. No. And I don't think he does either right now. He used to. They kind of do. You know what? I will give it to him for now. I don't really have any other reason not to give it to him. So, yeah. Did I try to put that on his chest?
Excuse me.
Mm-hmm. Boom. There we go. That is dope.
At the ready.
I never did that. I never saw it.
Cover proudly announces this book to be Flumph Mating Rituals.
What? Go in nature, recall what we know. We got a 12 or higher. Oh, nat 20 is all we need to get. All I need.
Underdark Fauna is a topic much written on. This title has never appeared in any collection you've seen. The scrutiny proves too much. The lurid text melts away before your eyes. An illusion. What remains are simple instructions written in a spare hand. The secret to forging adamantine.
The adamantine forge again. Durin too was looking to find it.
Give that to Gale. 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 Let's go. All right. Whoa, that is creepy as fuck. Keeping the eternal.
Seems the shrooms are people every day. You see a fella on his own on your way in. Dwarf. Balin's his name.
I haven't seen him. I haven't seen
right.
Him.
Never mind.
Need some help finding him?
Knock yourself out. But don't come begging for coin if you find him. You try to ransom him to me. You'll find yourself skint and stuck with a fat old lout.
I don't want him. What does he look like?
Bald, blue tunic, dumb as a stick.
Okay. That's easy to come up with. Show me your wares. What you got? What you got? Lots of these. Lower.
person attack? I don't want just regular bow. Not happening. Take one less damage, slashing damage. Eh. Nah. Not liking any of these. They're just basics.
Ooh.
I don't want this. Okay. This. Pretty bad though. No longer poisoned. That's.
This ring seems dope though.
We'll take the ring.
None of these armors make me go yes. Those gloves, though.
I don't know. I think I'm good without the gloves.
Challenge offer.
Bata.
All right. Don't got a lot of money now, but it's okay.
All right. Where's CD?
Where did I get this?
I don't know.
This is definitely going on, I think, Gale. I'm gonna put that on Gale. Does it say melee? Your weapon attacks. It's just weapon attacks. I'll put it on Gale anyway. Why not? Got this. There we go. Yeah. All right. What's this guy doing?
Flesh walker, tongue talker. Far you've come. Reach into memory. Tell me of home.
I don't see. Imagine the bustle of the city's marketplace, Dubai.
The creature cringes. Overwhelmed by the throngs, it reveals its own home in reply. A humid cove filled with decaying myconid corpses.
Dwegar destroyed my people. I am a sovereign with no circle. This circle does not welcome me. But I have heard the song. You mean to cleanse the Dwegar rot. I mean to join you.
The Dwegar are already dead. Very well.
I must see it for myself.
Oh.
Lead me to the rot. I wish to see it fester.
Okay. Very well. You may join.
Remain in the Underdark, and I will follow. We cleanse the rot together.
Okay. Good. You're weird. You know what? Whatever. Alright. Follow along, dude. gotta show him you can't believe me. That's what I said! I told you, dude. Like, I wasn't lying.
Here, I break ground. From the dark will a mighty circle rise. My song will fill the grotto. Death doer. The grotto may sustain but one sovereign. In the age of glut, there may be no spore. Eliminate the other sovereign.
What?
Oh, return on spa?
Gave you shelter? You'd turn on Spa, who gave you shelter?
A fate it has earned. My circle long suffered while the Dwergar flourished. I sang to Spore for help, yet it cowered in the grotto and let my people be slaughtered. Choose, smooth mind. Help me grow a mighty circle and reap the reward.
You couldn't grow a...
Protect the precious poltroon as it waits for the circle of glut to devour it whole.
I have no part of this.
No part of it.
Delicate harmonies turned to scrapes and scratches.
Your corpse will birth my circle.
Really? Wow. He thought. Push you.
It's gonna be go.
No surrender.
Oh my god. He fucking hit me and he hit me hard. Already in one hit. That's ridiculous. Anything that I should be careful with, fire. Oh, he's weak to fire.
Ah,
Oh, my weapon. Not bad. Did about 60 damage. Even more damage right there. Let's do again.
Sovereign with no subjects. Glut won't be mourned.
I'm gonna cast this. Love how it just talks.
Freshened up and ready to fight. Open up.
Like that, 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 and that. Ah. Well, there. That was fairly simple. How did I get there? But they didn't. They took them for a long time. Alright, let's go talk to the Sovereign and let him know that we just had to kill Glut, or Gut, whatever it means. Why is there the body here?
Wow.
quick word.
Peacebringer, be at home.
Slaying the creature called Glut, scheming to slaughter your circle.
You are one with Spore. Your throat tightens, then relaxes. The air is serene, your mind untroubled.
The songs we sing now carry your spirit. I first named you Peacebringer.
Peacebringer!
I now name you Kinspirit.
Kinspirit. It's my new nickname.
I am Kinspirit! Why are you guys so slow? I've got little legs, and it takes you guys way longer. It's safe.
And ridges here, still fresh, the marks of a monster.
It's coming! Oh, I thought it was coming to fight me. I was gonna get ready for it. Save. Somehow we've had to now
should mind my step.
Stop.
Beep a bang.
Mushrooms! Toxic! Scroll! Escape! My bag, please! I've dropped it somewhere! Thank you!
Where's his bag? Let me guess. It's fucking okay. Can I jump that? Without fucking getting close to that? Apparently not. I could waste a spell. If I use a spell. Okay. YOLO. I can then use my boost. What if I just...
How much farther can I go?
Okay, it's not there. I don't know. Well, I can tell you that didn't work. Ah, sucks. Oh, well. Somehow, I don't remember how I did it last. I know I did this mission, I just don't remember how. Alright, somehow Wait, stop.
Bibberbang.
You recognize the name. Bibberbang, a mushroom that releases dangerous spores. Highly flammable.
I know that. Scroll. Escape! Thank you.
Alright, you guys stay here.
There's a friendly looking shadow.
No! To get fucking out and then die at the same time. Made it. Taking longer than usual to fucking load this up. Why is it taking so long? Makes sense.
You recognize the name. Bibberbang.
Please, Scroll, escape. Thank you.
All right. No matter what I do, there's nothing I can do.
Bad idea. Maybe I should. No, this is good.
I don't know. I don't remember how I did this mission. Maybe if I use, like, maybe I got a scroll of flight I might have. Maybe that would be beneficial. Don't lick me. I hate that. Dog. Dog. Don't need to lick.
Alright. Catch a break.
Yeah. I don't think so.
Stop, Bibberbang.
You recognize the name. Bibberbang.
I scroll. Escape, thank you.
Alright, let's check out. Guess we can cast spell. Am I gonna use any others? Works to an extent. I don't know. I don't know how to do this. can save it with a Excalibur spell or a scroll. These spells, scrolls can be used to save. Let's navigate his pack. Okay, I don't think I have Misty Step. I have Scroll. No. Alright, fly! Yeah. That's all I've got. Fly.
I know.
You recognize the name.
Yeah.
Bibberbang, a mushroom.
Please, scroll. Escape, thank you.
I need that bag.
Can I throw it? How far can I throw it? Good enough for you.